yearbook editor, and Mr. Eugene Florzig, class valedictorian, and now vice president of Straight Shooters Research and Limited on Marketing.
Ms. Lynch, fellow graduates, and others, looking over these familiar faces really takes me back to those wonderful bygone days. Days of working together and playing together, and days of cheering together for our athletic team. Yay, Ringtails! And days of worrying together when examination time rolled around. Perhaps some of those familiar faces of yesteryear are absent this evening because they thought our beloved Miss Lynch might have one of her famous English finals awaiting us. I was only joking. However, the small portion of alumni I noticed missing tonight are certainly not missing from our fond memories of them, and I'm sure they'd want us all to know that they are fully present and accounted for in spirit, just the way we always remember them.
Treat you have a sardine.
Ah, get out of here with the dog food. I ain't messing with my stomach, but not a that crack.
Hey, Nix, where were you all summer?
What are you, my mom?
I was just asking.
I was working, which is more than either of you two kids can say.
Working? Yeah. Where?
Logging boxes at Bargain City.
Oh, nice job.
Hey, cram it. I'm saving up to get me some wheels. That's the only reason I took the job.
You getting a car, can you?
Hey, cool. What kind? I don't know what kind yet anymore. I got a name I'll pick down. Greased Lightning.
Oh, nifty.
Yeah, maybe you should get a hamster.
Hey, go ahead, laugh it up. When I show up in that bag, you suckers will be laughing out the other end.
Will we ever.
Hey, what you say, Sonny? Son of B, I got old lady Lynch for English again. She hates my guts.
Nah, she's got the hots for you, son. That's why she keeps putting you back in her class.
She's just waiting for you to grow up. Nah, this year, she wishes she's never seen me.
Huh, what you gonna do to her?
I'm just not gonna take any of her crap. I don't take crap from nobody.
What's all the racket out here?
Hi, Miss Lynch. Did you have a nice summer?
Dominic. You're supposed to be in class right now.
Well, it's just, you know,
I just gorgeous dogling, weren't you? That's a fine way to start the new semester, Mr. Lattieri.
Well.
Well?
well. I'm sure glad she didn't give you no crap, son. You would have really told her off, right?
Yeah, shut up.
Hey, Jim, who's that chick with Frenchie? She the one you're telling me about?
Yeah, she's real nice.
Maybe we could let her in the pink ladies.
Just what we need, another broad around here.
Hey, you guys. This is my new next-door neighbor, Sandy Dombrowski. That's Rizzo. That's Marty. You remember Jan.
Sure. Hi.
Hi. Pleased to meet you. Come on, sit down. Hey, Marty. Are those new glasses?
Yeah, I just got them for school. They make me look smarter.
No, we can still see your face.
How'd you like rice pudding down your bra?
I'll take it.
How long have you been living around here?
Since July. My father just got transferred here.
Hey, French, what'd you do with your hair? It looks tough.
Oh, I'll just fix it up a little.
Sandy, you gonna eat your coleslaw?
It smells kind of funny.
Wait until you have the tipped beef, better known as barf on a bun.
Don't mind her, Sandy. Some of us like to show off and use scurvy words.
Some of us. Look at Miss Toilet Mouth over here.
Oh, yours is Rizzle.
No!
Sandy, how do you like it here so far? Oh, it seems real nice. I was gonna go to Immaculata, but my father had a fight with the Mother Superior for my patent leather shoes.
What do you mean?
She said boys could see up my dress in the reflection.
Swear to God! Where'd you get a pair like that?
Oh, look who it is, Patty Simcox, the little Lulu of Rite El Bar.
Yeah, I wonder what she's doing back here with us sloths.
Maybe she's having her period and wants to be alone.
Don't
think about it. We won't.
Is there very much table?
Yeah, move over, French.
Oh, I just love the first day of school, don't you? The biggest thrill of my life.
You'll never guess what happened this morning.
Probably not.
Well, they announced this year's nominees for student council, and guess who's up for vice president?
Who?
Me. Isn't that wild?
Wild.
I just hope I don't make too poor of a showing.
Well, we sure wish you all the luck in the world.
Oh, thanks. Oh, you must think I'm a terrible clod. I never even bothered to introduce myself to your new friend.
I'm Sandy Dombrowski.
It's a real pleasure, Sandy. We certainly are glad to have you here at Rydell.
Thank you.
I bet you're going to get cheerleading chats next week, aren't you?
Oh, no. I'd be too embarrassed.
Don't be silly. I can give you a few pointers if you'd like.
Son of a bitch.
Goodness gracious.
Hey, ain't that Danny over there?
Where?
What's he doing hanging around your gym entrance?
Maybe he's hot for some chick.
One of those skanks we've seen since kindergarten? Please.
Hey, Danny, what you doing?
Nice dude, play it real cool.
Hey, you guys, what's shaking?
Hey, Danny, see any hot stuff over there?
Nah, it's the same old chicks everybody's made it with.
Hey, Danny, where you been all summer?
Spent a lot of time down by the beach.
Ooh. Did you meet any new bros?
Nah, well, this one, she's sort of cool, you know?
You mean she goes
all the way?
Is all you ever think about, Sonny? Friggin' A!
Oh, come off, Azuko. You got a little, right? Yeah.
That is none of your guys' business.
Okay, that's the way you're gonna be.
Well, you don't want to hear all the horny details anyway.
Sure we do. Come on, let's hear a little.
I spent most of my summer at the beach.
What for? We got a brand new pool right here in town.
It's real nice.
Yeah, for like swimming in Clorox. Actually, I met a boy there. You hold your cookies all the way to the beach for some guy. This was sort of a special boy.
Are you kidding? There ain't no such a thing.
All right, so you guys want to know what really happened?
Yeah!
No, he was really nice. It was all very romantic.
Summer loving had me a blast. For me,
met a boy who used to be.
Summer days drifting away to a cold summer nights. Well, well, well. told her we'd still be friends.
Then we made our true love vows.
Wonder what she's doing now. Summer dreams. Say that, Sonny.
Was he the guy?
Boy, you get all the meat.
Doesn't he go to Lake Forest Academy?
She looks like a little Rydell.
That's
she?
A laugh.
Too bad. I bet you go for me.
Listen, Sandy, forget Danny Zuko. I know some really sharp boys.
So do I. Right, guys? Come on.
See you around, Patty.
Yeah, maybe we'll drop in on the next student council meeting.
Well, speaking of the devil.
What'd I tell you? They're always chasing me.
Not you, Greaseball, Danny.
Yeah, we got a surprise for you.
Sandy! What? How are you?
Fine.
What are you doing here? I thought you were going to Immaculata.
I changed my plans.
Oh, well, that's...
Yeah, well, that's cool. See you around.
Hey, where do you know her from, Danny?
Nah, she's an old friend of family's.
She looks sharp. I think she's got eyes for me, don't you think? Huh?
Jeez, Sandy, he was so excited to see you. He dropped his lunch.
I don't get it. He was so nice this summer.
Oh, it's okay, Sandy. Hey, look, why don't you come to my house tonight? It'll be just us girls.
Yeah, forget about those guys. They're all just a bunch of creeps.
Yeah, Zuko's the biggest creep of them all. Let's go.
Duty, where'd you get a guitar?
I just started taking lessons this summer.
Well, can you play anything on it?
Sure. That's a C.
Hey, that's pretty good.
And then I've been working on an A. An F. And I've been working on a G.
Hey, can you play Tell Laura I Love Her?
I don't know. Does it have a C in it?
Come on, little Elvis, let's hear it.
Magic Changes by Ronnie Dell. C-C-C-C-C-C-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-
Let's go. goodbye. But I'm singing as I cry, while the bass is sounding, while the drums are pounding.
Sharpshooter pick hit of the week is a brand new one, shooting up the charts like a rocket by the Belle Du Rays. Going out to Ronnie and Sheila, the kids down at Mom's school store. And especially the little Joey and LaDons. Listen in while I give it a spin.
Hey guys, it says here that Fabian's in love with some Swedish movie star and might be getting married.
Oh no!
Who cares? As long as they don't get their hooks into Elvis.
Hey, Frenchie, pass me a cigarette, would you?
Me too, we got the pack out.
Do you want one, Sandy?
Oh, no thanks, I don't smoke.
You don't? Did you ever even try it?
Well, no, but...
Go on, try it, it ain't gonna kill ya. Give her a hit parade. Now when she holds it up to you, suck on it.
Hey, this is the main brain, Bits Fun.
Oh, I forgot to tell you, you're not supposed to inhale the first time.
That's okay, you'll get better at it.
Yeah, and then I'll show you how to French inhale. It's really cool, watch.
Ugh, that's the ugliest thing I ever saw.
No, it's not. All the guys really go for it. That's how I got my nickname, Frenchie.
Sure it is. Hey, I almost forgot. Where's my wine? Drink it from the bottle.
It's a bit sweet. I think I like Thunderbird better.
All right, Princess Grace.
I didn't say I didn't want any. It's just not that strong, that's all.
I brought Twinkies. Anybody want one?
Twinkies and wine? That's real class, Jan.
Says right here it's a dessert wine.
Hey, Sandy didn't get me wine.
Oh, that's okay. I don't mind.
I bet you never had a drink before either.
Sure I did. I had some champagne at my cousin's wedding once.
Ooh, ring-a-ding-ding. No, you're doing it wrong. You gotta chug it like this. Otherwise, you swallow the air bubbles, and that's what makes you sick.
Oh! I never knew that. Sure thing. Breather Capri Lab told me the same thing.
Hey, Sandy. You ever think about getting your ears pierced and keep your face from looking so skinny?
I got some real mink ones. They look real good on you. Oh, and I can pierce your ears for you, Sandy.
I'm going to be a beautician one day, you know. She's real good at it.
She did mine.
No, my father'd probably kill me.
You still care what your old man thinks?
Well, no, but...
You ain't scared, are you?
Dangerous? Of course not. Hey, Marty, you got any needle flying around?
How about my virgin pin?
At least it's good for something.
What's that crack supposed to mean?
Nothing, I'm just teasing you.
Go tease somebody else, it's my house.
Hey, would you hold still?
Hey, French, why'd you take Sandy to the John? My old lady killing forgot blood all over the rug.
Huh? Oh, it only bleeds for a second. Come on.
Aw, we missed all the fun!
Oh, hey, Marty, you got any night ice so I can numb your earlobes?
Look, why don't you let the cold water run for a little while and then stick your ear under the faucet?
Listen, guys, I'm not feeling too well.
Listen, Sandy, if you think you're going to be hanging out with the pink ladies, then you better get with it. Otherwise, go back to your Girl Scouts and your hot cocoa.
Okay, come on, Frenchie.
If she messes up your ears, she can always fix her hair so your ears don't show.
Hardy, hardy, hard!
That chick's getting to be a real nerd.
Lay off, Rizzle.
Yeah, she can help if she had never been around.
Yeah, but how long are we supposed to be babysitting her for?
What?
What was that?
Marty, Sandy's sick. She's heaving all over the place.
You do her ears yet?
No, I only did one. As soon as I saw the sight of blood, she went, what?
Like a party poop.
Jeez, it's getting kind of chilly. I better put my robe on.
Hey, Marty, where'd you get that thing?
You like it? It's from Japan.
Everything's made in Japan these days.
No, a guy sent it to me.
You're going with a Jap?
He ain't a Jap, stupid. He's a Marine. And a real doll, too.
You think he could get me one of those things?
You never told us you knew any Marines.
Yeah, how long you got known this guy for?
Oh, just a couple months. We met on the blind date at Roller Rink. And the next thing I know, he joins up. Well, right off the bat, he starts sending me things. Like today, I got this kimono. Oh, and look what else.
Oh, neat.
It's just time to bake. So I gotta get to Mangora for it.
Jeez. Engaged to Marine.
Ensville.
Can I picture this guy?
Yeah. It ain't very good, though. He's not in uniform.
Here it is, next to Paulenka. Why is it ripped in half?
His old girlfriend was in the picture.
What's his name?
Freddy Strokla.
He's a Polak?
No, I think it's Irish.
Do you write him a lot, Marty?
Pretty much. Every present I get.
What do you say to a guy in a letter anyways?
Hearing from you can make the day so much better.
yank these babies out with my bare hands.
Sure, you're good, Zippo. I just broke 6 fingernails.
Hey, you guys. These hubcaps ain't got a scratch on them. They must be worth 2 beans apiece. Easy.
Hey, guys. How much do you think I can get for these cool dice?
Hey, who the hell would put brand new chromers on a secondhand dodging car?
Probably some real tool.
Hey, come on, guys. Let's go push this off on somebody.
At 11 o'clock at night?
Sure, maybe we can go sell them at a police station.
Police station. What a laugh. Police cars don't use these kind of hubcaps.
Hey, what is that?
Hey, it's Kanicki. I put old things back in the car with dipstick.
Jeez, what a grouch. He was only holding for you so we know he'd swipe on.
Hey, where'd you get these cool dice, Kanicki?
What are you doing with this hunk of junk anyways, Kinex?
Hey, what you mean? This is Grease Lightning!
You expect me to make out in this sardine can?
Hey, get that, Lottieri.
Hey, nice color. What is it, Tweety Bird Primer?
That's all right. Wait till I give it a paint job and slip up the engine. She will work like a champ.
Okay, yeah.
The one! The only... Grease Lightning!
Thank you.
happened to your ear?
Huh? Nothing. Just an accident.
Listen, Sandy, I hope you're not bugged about that first day at school. I mean, couldn't you tell I was glad to see you?
Well, you could have been a little nicer to me in front of your friends.
Are you kidding? You don't know those guys. They see you talking to a chick and right away they think that she puts up... Well, you know what I mean.
I don't know. Seemed to me like you had a new girlfriend or something.
Look, if it was up to me, I'd never even look at any other chick but you. Tell you what, we're throwing a party for Frenchie in the park tomorrow night. She's gonna drop out of school before she flunks again and go to beauty school. How'd you like to come along?
I'd really like to, but I'm not so sure those girls want me around anymore.
Don't worry, Sandy. No one's gonna get in between us when you and I are around. Got it?
All right, Danny. As long as you're with me, let's not let anyone come between us again, okay?
Hi, Danny!
Oh, don't let me interrupt. Why don't you work with them for a while?
I've been dying to tell you something. You know what I found out after you left my house the other night? My mom thinks you're cute. He's such a late killer.
Isn't he, though? What were you doing at her house?
I was just copying down some homework.
Come on, Sandy, let's practice.
Yeah, let's. I'm just dying to make a good impression on all those cute lettermen.
Oh, that's why you're wearing that thing. To show off your skivvies to a bunch of horny jocks, huh?
Don't tell me you're jealous, Danny.
What? Of a bunch of me heads? Don't make me laugh.
Oh, just because they can do something you can't do?
Yeah, sure, right.
All right, what have you ever done?
Patty, stop that. I won a Hully Gully contest at the Teen Talent Record Hop.
You don't even know what I'm talking about.
What do you mean? Listen, I could run circles around those jerks.
Oh, but you'd rather spend your time copying other people's homework?
All right, let me know when any of those teams have a tryout. I'll show you what I can do.
Well, what a lucky coincidence. Track team's having tryouts tomorrow.
Huh? Okay, I'll be there.
Oh, big talk.
You think so, huh? When did you say those trials were, Patty?
Tomorrow, 10th period, on the football field.
Solid. I'll be there. You're gonna come watch me, aren't you?
Ooh, I can't wait!
Nice. See you there, sexy.
Toodles! Ooh, I'm so excited, aren't you?
Come on, let's practice.
So, Frenchie, when did you start beauty school?
Next week. I can hardly wait. No more stupid teachers and dumb books. Hey, anybody want a book? You got any pink ones left?
I'll have one. I might need another one just for later.
God, what a mooch.
Hey, Ron, you shouldn't be eating that cheeseburger. It's still Friday, you know.
Well, what'd you have to remind me for? Now I gotta go to confession.
I can eat anything I want. That's the good thing about being a Lutheran.
Yeah, that's a good thing about being Petunia Pig.
Up yours, Porky. Hey, Sonny, don't maul that magazine. There's a picture of Ricky Nelson in there that I really want to save.
Jeez, I was just looking at Shelby Farber's jugs.
You know, lots of people say I look just like Shelby Farber.
Oh, come on. You ain't got a set like hers.
I have to know she wears falsies.
You ought to know, phone domes.
Want another burger?
Nah, I think I'll have another Coke.
Shouldn't drink so much of that stuff.
Thank you, Bucky Beaver.
No, seriously. One time, I heard this story about how a scientist knocked out his tooth and put in a cup of Coke for a week, and it disappeared.
Well, for Christ's sake, ain't gonna carry a mouthful of Coke around for a week. Besides, they're my teeth. It ain't your problem.
No, I guess not. Hey, Danny, how would I look as a college girl?
Bula, bula.
Hey, watch it. It belongs this big drop of holy contrition.
Oh, yeah, where do you see me wearing one of those things? I tried for the track team today.
What? Are you serious? With those bird legs?
Better hobby than yours, Grump.
How do you ever get mad at those guys?
Why should I?
That name they call you, Grump.
Oh, it's just my nickname. It's sort of like a title.
What do you mean?
Well, I'm King of the Mooners.
The what?
I am the mooning champ of Rydell High, yeah!
You mean, you show your beer behind to people? That's raunchy.
Nah, it's me. I even mooned old lady Lynch once, hung one right out the car window, and she never even saw who it was.
That's too much. I wish I'd been there. I mean, you know what I mean.
Yeah, I wish you'd been there too.
You do?
I spend my days just mooning, so sad and blue, so sad and blue. And I spend my nights just mooning all over you.
She's like, you?
What's that crack supposed to mean?
Yeah. be stuck into my face all night.
Oh, okay, you want to go at it, you bastard?
Come on, fit you two. Fight.
I'm not gonna touch him.
What a yo-yo. What little joke, she goes tutti frutti.
Jeez, nice couple.
Because tomorrow night, yours truly, the main brain, Vince Fontaine, will be emceeing the big dance battle show at Rydell High School. In the boys' gym, and along with me, will be Mr. TNT himself, Johnny Casino. Stop by the joint, Rydell High, 7:30 tomorrow night.
You going to the dance, Zuko?
I don't think so.
Oh, you all stuck up over little Gidget? Oh, come on, Zuko. I can pull that Sandra B crap too, right, you guys?
Jan, you got a date for the dance tomorrow night?
Tomorrow? Let me see. No, why?
Wanna go with me?
For real? Sure.
Hey, Frenchie. You still going to the dance now that you quit beauty school? Or quit school?
Yeah, sure. Why?
Nothing. I'll see you there.